What's good to my SJ family? SJ the gang.
Banger alert, banger alert. Subscribe for more bangers.
Alright, happy Sunday to everybody that's out there. I hope y'all day going good, night, or, you know, whatever time y'all see this. Today, we're going to be reacting to a person that been on my channel a couple of times as far as reaction videos. We're going to be reacting to DDG, Storyteller. The song came out probably like 2 days ago, but the video came out 23 hours ago, so we gonna tune in, see how it is. Hopefully it's some heat, you know what I'm saying? It's something I could bump, you know what I'm saying? But before we do any of that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, the SG ringers, to be notified when I drop these bangers, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, dive right into it.
Y'all, let me go ahead and forget about it. We're about to have a great time tonight. I'm gonna make you look fly too.
I just feel like I'm losing interest. We argue so much, and all I want to do is just have fun for one night.
We about to have a ball tonight. Got to have fun with it. Who's that?
DDG.
Hello?
You don't see me calling you?
I'm getting ready to go out. I'm with Manny.
Why are you always with that bitch?
She's going out with me, bad bitch, and she will be seeing you later. That's if I want her to. Bye. Let's see if he gets mad at that one.
I just want to have fun for one night.
I'm gonna make your ass to be calling out.
No cap. This sounds like some what's his name? He want a baby artist. Kid Leroy, a little bit. Just the way he just came off like that. Yeah, this is like a Kid Leroy shit. I ain't gonna lie though, but he trying to be versatile. He trying to do all different type of beats and shit. So, you know, showing that he can't just do like one, you know, flow of beat. Which I fuck with. I mean, he ain't this. I don't think he disappointed me in his songs, honestly. But so far it seems alright.
But I ain't a storyteller. She come over, take her drawers off. Yeah, she gonna leave me if I fall off, yeah. Oh, you got work, what can you call up? Put down your phone, I'll make you log off. But you ain't really care nothing about it. When you met somebody, it's a mess, but you still wanted to try. From the minute we started fucking, and it started out as nothing, but it turned into something overnight. We both knew we was toxic. There was no other place that we'd rather be. It's fucked up still, I won't change shit. But you taught me so much, and I learned that hot girls have cold hearts.
Okay, okay. I mean, I ain't trying to keep stopping, but ain't even gonna lie. Like, when he's rapping, though, you feel me? He should have toned the auto-tune down just a little bit. It seemed like too high-pitched. Just, like, a tad bit. Just a tad bit type shit. So, like, for the chorus, it's cool, you know what I'm saying?
But I ain't a storyteller. Hot girls have cold hearts. Cold hearts like deep scars like a motherfucker. Deep scars make better stories. But I ain't a storyteller. What I know now, if I knew then, we wouldn't be lovers, even friends. I show my cards, you hit your hand. I guess you just like to pretend.
I ain't gonna lie, a lot of people be regretting that shit. Cause like as you get to know a person, you know, a little bit more, spend time with them, y'all tell each other stuff. Some shit, like, been sometimes, I ain't gonna say you really be too deep in, but sometimes you ain't go, you be kind of blinded, but, you know, not too much. Like, you be aware, you know what I'm saying? But you be to the point that you be like, it probably ain't gonna be like that for me, or, you know, might not go that way. She might change, stuff like that. And then, when it gets something blow up or go wrong, that's when people be regretting, like, oh, I should have left from the start. I should have did this from the start, did that.
Real niggas scare you, I dare you to tell me to hold you. But trust me, I know you fucking can't. See, I was only here to take care of you. It's hard because you always compare me to every other man. We both knew we was toxic. There was no other place that we'd rather be. It's fucked up still, I won't change shit. But you taught me so much and I learned that hot girls have cold hearts. And cold hearts hide deep scars like a motherfucker. These scars make better stories.
I fuck with the chorus, I ain't gonna lie, It's kind of, it's catchy. That's the thing with his songs, like, it be catchy though, you know what I'm saying? It be catchy. And not bad catchy. You know, some shit be bad catchy. Like, man, it's catchy, but I ain't gonna really fuck with it. Like, it should be catchy. Like, you could fuck with it. Listen to it. You know what I'm saying? Here and now, or a couple times, you know what I'm saying? Type shit.
But I ain't a storyteller. Hot girls have cold hearts. Cold hearts hide deep scars like a motherfucker. Deep scars make better stories. But I ain't a storyteller.
Okay, I fuck with it. I thought when he first put the picture of the song, or like said it was gonna come out, I honestly thought it was gonna be some behind, like, you know, him getting arrested and shit. Cause like, how coincidence that happened. Like, he get locked up, then he drop a song called Storyteller. Like, anybody off back will probably assume that too. You know what I'm saying? But even though it wasn't really no big thing as far as why he got arrested, but still, some people we want to, you know, tell the story behind, you know, through the media, through music or something like that. So, is that the dude? Nah, I ain't that gay nigga that was in there. Oh, I slapped it as his ass. That'd be crazy too though, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I fuck with the, let me know if you fuck with the song. It ain't bad, you know what I'm saying? But that'd be a crazy thing too. I really be thinking, like, I ain't even trying to, I think some, I don't know how to say it without trying to get in trouble with YouTube or anything like that, but not straight people, guys. I be thinking sometimes they probably be on some shit like that though. Like, they'll play the thing, you know, not really play it, but like they'll do it, but you know, still low key type shit, be kissing girls, all type of shit. Like nigga, I just seen a nigga. A girl was twerking and shit. He tapped my ass, rub us, Well, put a little, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, bruh. Ain't on, bruh. I be like, come on, bruh. You might as well, you rubbing girls shit, you might as well just go on, come back to the straight side, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I don't know. It is what it is, you know what I'm saying? If you came this far, I really appreciate it for tuning in. Take your time out today. Make sure you share this with your friends, your family, hey, anybody you know. You can airdrop it to them. You can send a link to them. Hey, whatever you're comfortable doing, you can do that. You know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe. Turn them SG ringers to be notified when I drop these bangers. You know what I'm saying? I really appreciate y'all. Just keep going. Keep making videos. Keep coming out with stuff. You got a lot in store for me and this channel and y'all, so just be on alert.